was my first sexual relationship, as he was a number of my fraternity brothers.
He asked me if I'd come back to his apartment at 3 o'clock in the morning.
I said, what was that all about? You and the congressman? And he said, we're having a relationship.
He grabbed me by the shoulder and very boldly said, remember, you never saw me. You've never been here.
He had a relationship with him, a sexual relationship with him.
We never discussed his political platform or what he believed in. We just had sex.
Let me be clear. I am not gay.
There are names in the folks in the Congress in high positions of power who are leading a secret double life.
He's a closeted gay man. He's a closeted gay man too.
They have been chasing us for years. We're gonna chase back.
I think that each one of these outings puts a little chink in the armor of the anti-gay movement.
It is very important that the people who make the law be subject to the law.
90% of the cases or so are Republicans.
He is dancing at Flamingo on the weekend and propping up the most right-wing homophobes in America.
Same thing I was doing as a teenager, bashing other gay people in order to prove that they're not gay.
This is your voting record, and it seems to run absolutely contradictory to the way you've lived your personal life.
Do you know what the right value is? The right value is truthfulness. The right value is honesty.